pressuring here. Smead finishing a check. Oh boy, Smead went head first, and they go after him here.
No penalty on it either.
And Svitov going here with the Oiler Thorson. And Smead went head first into the boards here, and Svitov did not mean to hurt him. Actually, Smead, I thought, ducked, and that's how the whole thing happened.
You're absolutely right. It looked like he turned into the boards, and he's going off. And boy, look at Svitov throwing some over-the-top punches. But I was looking for the referees to see if any hands were up, Jeff. I did not see that on the check. Give a little spark here to the Jackets as they're down two goals here in this second period.
Well, we're going to get a look at it here again in a moment, but I'll tell you what. Svitov just finishing his check now. He ducks out here.
Well, it's a hit from behind, but it'll be interesting to see how the call hits here by the referees.
Thorson turned his back on the play. And here are the end result of the fight as Thorson steps in after the Smead hit, and Smead has left the ice surface and is gone.